lost children who are affected by war. But at the center of her being, at the center of her identity, at the center of her shadow is Jesus Christ. Because at a moment in her life, someone cast their shadow of Jesus Christ in their life upon her. Who is the woman at the well? Let's pray together. Father God, we recognize today we have influence. We can impact another person's life. Whether it's by proximity, whether it's strategically, or whether sometimes it's just what we call an accident, but what we recognize as a divine appointment that can then become a divine assignment. Lord, there are men and women at a well needing you in their lives. Maybe the shadows that came across their lives were painful, negative, demeaning. And they need the shadow of love and grace and hope and forgiveness. And Lord, as you have worked in our lives, that's a shadow we can cast upon those at the well, so that they might know the living water from which no one ever thirsts again. And so, Lord, may we think this morning, may we ask ourselves, who's at the well? Who's at the well that needs the shadow I can cast about the one who is the living water in my life? In Jesus'